Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow palette collection. So if you guys want to see what eyeshadow palettes I own, stay tuned and continue watching. So the first one, I'm just gonna get it out of the way right now. It's the one that I did use for this eye look, and this is by Urban Decay. This is the Vice 4 palette. This is how this baby looks. This was gifted to me by my boyfriend a couple years ago when it launched. So that is that. And I don't use it in my videos simply because obviously it is no longer available. But it is such a gorgeous palette. And I don't know, just the whole packaging is just beautiful and I love it. I'm going to be grabbing, so I don't know in what order. This one is like this, and this, if I'm not mistaken, this was like one of my very, very first eyeshadow palettes. Like, okay, look at this, okay? Like, it just looks like what? Like, I have been wanting to throw this away for the longest time ever. And I don't know, I just can't. It's literally like all old and ripped, like, the glue is like right there, like literally, you guys look like I just took this thing out of it. I just don't want to throw it away just because it does have sentimental value, just because I do want to look back and, you know, be like, okay, you know, like this is my first, one of my first eyeshadow palettes, just because the other one I did throw it away. I threw it away, okay, and I was just like, I regret it now, but you know, back then, I was just like, you know what, I just need to throw it away, blah, blah, blah. Good thing I still have this one, and I don't want to throw it away just because, how I say, I do want to look back and be like, this is where I started from, you know? But anyways, that's a little story. My hair is not cooperating. I'm so sorry. Okay, next palette, it is the Morphe 350M. I love this palette. It's just gorgeous. I have not used it though. I'm going to be completely honest. I have not used it. It is so gorgeous. It is so beautiful. So neutral. All mattes. Definitely recommend it if you guys don't have it. Also, another palette is, let me say, this one by NYX. This one my girl Merced gave to me for our swap. So I have not opened it, but I'm going to be playing around with it, so don't you worry. Another palette I have is this one by Makeup Revolution, which my girl Arlene gave to me. So, just these shades are everything. Like, this shade right here is, like, calling my name. But anyway, that's this one. It is so gorgeous, you guys. So, so gorgeous. And I also have this one that my girl Nayeli gave to me. This is by Oakland, and that's the inside. So freaking gorgeous, so freaking beautiful, very, very beautiful, neutral, everyday eyeshadow colors. And another one is this one by Pro Luxe, and this is how this baby looks like. I obviously have not played around with it. Alrighty, so going on, I have this one by ColourPop. This is My Little Pony. It's obviously brand new. My girl Nayeli gave it to me. Oh my god. Seriously, you guys, like, if you guys saw my swap video, you guys saw these palettes. So that's the reason why I haven't been using them. So don't think it's because of another reason or whatever. Now, another one. It's by Beauty Creations. This is by, this is the Elsa palette. Oh my god, you guys. This palette is just everything. This palette is gorgeous. I highly, highly recommend you guys to pick the baby up. It's just super, super gorgeous and pretty. And I love it. It's definitely one of my everyday palettes. Now, this one that my girl Nayeli used to me. Oh my god, you guys. Like, this is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Sorry, the lighting is changing because the palette is white. But this is how it looks. Oh my god, just look at how beautiful these shades are. The pans are humongous. And Oh my god, I seriously cannot wait to play around with that. This was beautiful, beautiful, and gorgeous. Another one is this one, the Care Beauty, which Nigelli also gave to me. And this is, this is how it looks like. It is such a colorful palette. I have nothing like this, so I'm so excited to own something with lots of colors, so you know, I don't have an excuse to not wear with colors, huh? But anyways, yes, I have this baby as well. Also, this one, this is by BH Cosmetics, and this one, my girl Arlenny, she gave to me. Let me just open this baby. This is how it looks like. I have not played around with it, obviously, because I just got it as well. But look at the shades. These two shades right here. Oh my god, I am like living for the two shades. But anyways, yeah, that is that one. Another palette, which you guys, I bought this palette and I have not touched it. Okay, I have not touched it. This is by Academy of Color. This is the Prismatic Eyeshadow Palette. It does look like the palettes by Kylie. I don't own any of those, so. Yeah, but look at these shades. Aren't these shades so freaking gorgeous? They are like beautiful. I love it. Oh my god. Academy of Color, you are able to purchase it at Kohl's, and I think on Kohl's online as well. I'm not quite sure, but I think you can. Another palette, this one is Beauty Creation. This is a splash of glitter. I know they came out with a second version, but I have the first version. And honestly, like, I don't know. I don't feel like I need the second version. Just because for the first version, there's like a lot of very beautiful shades. It's just so beautiful and so gorgeous. Like, you literally have your red, your browns, your oranges, your yellow, your blue, your green. You know, even silver, purple. You have everything in this palette, and I love it. So, you guys, I have glitter for days. Another palette is this one right here. This is also by BH Cosmetics. Another one is this one by Too Faced. This is the Love palette. And I got this for Christmas. And I have not used it. I feel so bad saying that, but I have not used it, you guys. Just, I mean, I don't know. It's just so beautiful, and the shades, the shimmer shades are beautiful. I think the problem is that there's not a lot of mattes in here, so that's why I don't really grab towards it. But other than that, I like, look at these shades. These shades are so freaking beautiful. But yeah, I have not used that one. Another palette is my Anastasia Modern Renaissance. Oh my god, this is my first Anastasia palette. Eyeshadow palette. Look at how gorgeous this is, okay? Like, if you guys don't own this, what are you waiting for? You really, really need to purchase this palette. It's gorgeous. I know I haven't hit pan on the shades, but honestly, like, it's because I feel like when you have a variety of eyeshadow palettes, you forget, you know, what you have. Because honestly, I haven't forgotten I have this one, but like, it's just that I just don't use it, just because like all the way at the bottom. But anyways, that is that. Another palette, this one by Jessie's Girl. I got this a while back as well, and yeah, it's just like basic, super basic, you know. I believe I got this at Righty, if I'm not mistaken. And yeah, I'm not gonna let this watch this just because I don't want this video to be super long. But yeah, that's this palette, and it's I love this palette. I used to wear these two shades on the crease, and holy cow, it was beautiful. Another palette is this one by Kat Von D. This is the Monarch palette, if I'm not mistaken. This one, my friend Cynthia, she gave it to me for, I believe, I don't remember if it was for Christmas or for my birthday. It was for one of those. But she got me this palette, and oh my god, it's just so beautiful, 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 beautiful. But guess what? I have not touched it. I have not touched it in like a year. No, not even a year. More than a year. I used to wear this shade and this gold shade and this shade and this shade. Okay, so I used to wear like the majority of these shades, but I just, you know, I just haven't recently. So that is that. Another palette I have is the Sugar Sweets by Beauty Creation. This is how it looks. Oh my god. This is how it looks. It is so freaking gorgeous. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Ugh, and it smells so giggity. I do have another one, which is in my new pile, like over in the pack. Obviously, I didn't want to put it in here because, you know, I don't want you guys to see both. But yeah, I do have two of them. This one I purchased with my own money, and the other one, my girl Merced, she gave it to me. Another palette is this one by e.l.f. I really do want to get rid of this one, like, not gonna lie. Just because the shades, I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I just don't use it. I have not touched this in a while. I feel like this is a nice palette for like a beginner or anything, but I just feel like since I already like I already have experience with eyeshadows, eyeshadow palettes and all, like, it's just like this one just does not do it for me. So I might be giving away this one to one of my nieces. Another one I have is this one by Wet n Wild. This is in Comfort Zone. This is in Comfort Zone. That's how it looks like. And I did a video using this palette, so it's like technically brand new still. Alright, love, so I had to put my hair up just because it was bugging me, and no, I was just not having it, okay? But we're kind of almost done. Alright. Another one is this one by Too Faced. This is the Cat Eyes, and my boyfriend, he gave this to me for Christmas a while back. I think on my personal Instagram, I think I do have the picture. It's like it's in the Sephora bag. I think this was back in 2014, if I'm not mistaken. But this is how it looks like. I have not touched this, you guys. Like, seriously, like a lot of these products I have not, these palettes I have not touched, and it gets me mad. But then again, it's like, Belen, you're a hoarder. Cálmate, okay? Cálmate. But anyways, it's such a beautiful, beautiful palette, you know, beautiful, gorgeous. It's beautiful. Another palette I have is this one by L'Oreal. This is La Palette Nude 2. And this one, my friend Cynthia also gave this one to me. If you guys hear noise in the background, I'm so sorry. It's my little nephew, and I cannot do anything about it. But anyways, this is how it looks like. And I think she gave this for my birthday. I think this is like for my birthday. But this is how it looks. It's so, so beautiful. And yeah, but I have not played around with it, obviously. This one is by Beauty Creations. This is the Emma palette. And and this is how it looks. I did use this once in one of my videos. I don't remember which one exactly it was. I think it was for my Valentine's Day video that I did with my girls. Or I'm not quite sure. But anyways, this is how the palette looks like. It's so, so, so beautiful. And I just need to get more use out of it. But other than that, it's a beautiful, beautiful palette. I also have the JCat Beauty Melrose Avenue eyeshadow palette. This is how it looks like. Okay, this palette is just so beautiful. I did use this shade, and I believe, what other shade? And I think I used this shade But I didn't do a video. I was just playing around with the palette and came out with a look. But this one is so, so freaking beautiful. Like, this shade is just everything to me. And this shade right here as well. But this one I wanted by JCat Beauty. So yeah, I just love that palette. It's beautiful, beautiful colors. Now this one's pretty dirty, but this is by Beauty Creation. This is the tea leaf palette. Oh my god, this palette is gorgeous as well. So, so, so beautiful. I love it. I love this palette. It's just gorgeous, and it's very, very pigmented. Actually, it's very, very pigmented. Another palette I have now, this one, I am seriously like on the fence of throwing it out just because it is old. This is the Nudes palette by Maybelline. This is, I don't know, I used to think this palette was like the shit, okay? Like, this palette was the shit. This palette was like pigmented. This palette was everything. This palette was life, okay? For Little Belen, that's what you thought. But obviously, experiencing with much more beautiful palettes now, you obviously realize what's pigmented and what's not. And unfortunately, this baby is not pigmented, okay? It's chalky, it's just, no, okay? And let me tell you guys something. This shade right here, I used to use this shade all over my crease, okay? Like, I don't know. Okay, I was little, okay? Don't judge. Another palette I have is this one. Right here, this is by ColourPop. This is the Ipsy and ColourPop palette. Now, this palette, I don't care. Oh my god, I don't care how much time passes by. I am not gonna throw this palette away. This is my palette. This is my custom made eyeshadow palette, and I love it. No, I'm never gonna throw this away. Never, 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 never. This is my Hollywood palette. Oh my gosh, my JCat Beauty. It is so beautiful, and I won this at Generation Beauty. 2 years ago? Yeah, 2 years ago. Am I 2 years ago? Or last year? Yeah, last year. Not 2 years ago. Another palette. It's this one by Sleek. You guys saw that I did a video on this. It's so beautiful. It's gorgeous. I love this palette. The other one I have is this one by Morphe. This is the 350S. This is the All Shimmer palette. So I got both. All shimmer and all matte. And the very, 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 very last palette. It's this one right here. Let me open it for you guys. And this is the Morphe 3502 eyeshadow palette. You guys know this palette. It's my baby. This palette is everything. I just love Morphe in general. Their brushes, their eyeshadow palettes, their sponges. I need to get myself the blushes and the highlighters, because girl, they're gorgeous. But speaking about eyeshadow palettes, I love this baby. It's just gorgeous, and I love it. Definitely pick this one up if you haven't already. All right, my loves, so that completes my eyeshadow palette collection. Now, I do have a little surprise for you guys. I know I didn't mention it in my title. I know I didn't mention it in the description box, and I didn't mention it in the introduction either. But I am gonna be giving away. I'm not gonna be giving away an eyeshadow palette. I should have done that, but my dumbass didn't think of that. But anyways, I am going to be giving away to one of you this acrylic organizer. And I don't know, okay? I was just thinking, because I was so close to hitting 200 subscribers. But I think after the whole giveaway that I did with my girls, the people unsubscribed and whatever, you know. I just seriously do not like that when someone just subscribes to your channel for a giveaway and they didn't win, boom, they're unsubscribed. Like, no. Like, I just don't like that. So that's why I decided to do it to my loyal subscribers who really do watch my videos, who stay to the end, who watch me talk, you know, who watch me myself, everything. And I do want to give back to you guys. I really do want to try to do this for a couple videos here and there. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be doing it for, like, all my videos, but I'm pretty sure for, like, here and there, like, surprises here and there. But anyways, enough rambling, Glenn. Get on to the point. Okay. So, if you guys want to win this acrylic organizer, this acrylic drawer, it's a two drawer. It's beautiful. It's brand new. Don't worry. They're going to be the rules. Okay. So, number one, you have to be subscribed. Obviously, I mean, you got to be subscribed to my channel. Second rule, you must give this video a big thumbs up. Number three, I'm going to leave an emoji right here, and you guys are gonna comment, or you guys are gonna write a comment, and at the end of your comment, put this emoji that I'll be leaving right here, this one right here. And number four, invite one of your friends to subscribe to my channel, and make sure they comment as well so they can get a chance to win this acrylic organizer. And yeah, that's literally all. I will be checking if both you and your friend are subscribed. So tell your friend to subscribe to my channel and watch my videos, because I do want to try to do more giveaways for you guys. But yeah, I just really do want to give back to the people who truly do watch me, because I do know who watched me and who doesn't. But yeah, my loves, that is it for today's video. Thanks you guys so much for watching, and please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you aren't already to keep updated with my videos. I would truly, truly appreciate it. And don't forget to click that notification bell, because then you will not be notified when I upload. But yeah, with that, my loves, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, you guys.